someone for the first time. We smile at them and we say,
hi.
Hi. We can wave hello, and we look in their eyes. Good. Shake hands or give a high
five.
Good job.
Music therapy is a gift. It's changed our lives, it's changed Shiloh, and we're so grateful. It's just improved her quality of life so much. I remember her first birthday party, everyone sang happy birthday to her, and she just got scared and cried, and it was too loud. And she just had her 7th birthday party, and everyone sang happy birthday, and she celebrated. She's definitely learned more social skills. She's overcame a lot of her sensory issues using the power of music. I don't have a screaming child. We don't have to avoid birthday parties. We can actually partake. She just had a Christmas concert at school. She stayed in her position. She did all the movements. She sang the words. I mean, it's a night and day. As simple as listening to music in the car. She never wanted windows down. It was too much like noise, too much wind. The music was too high. And so now she wants windows down, loud music. And she actually says, now hit it, mom, or hit it, dad. And then she says, loud, windows down. And so now she comes alive with music. So we're so grateful for music therapy and the tools it's given her. It's been amazing.